Nobody wants to.
A Charleston?
Yeah.
Jazz hands?
You had some dark grass.
You already shouldering you a lot back.
Alright. Hudson. What is your issue?
Interaction with the ensemble. Hello, ensemble. I will interact with you. Hello!
Hi, Hudson.
That seems natural.
Ready to sing? No, we're all singing. No instruments.
Excuse me, sir.
So you know our pain.
You mean?
Okay.
No instruments, just sing.
Alright, here we go. That may be it right there. You're trying to like do this weird angle like that.
So turn kind of inside?
Yeah, because it's 4, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3.
I think my problem, yeah, I was turning out here.
Yeah.
Okay.
And sometimes you do get a little bit extended that way, mm-hmm. which is hard to do. Okay. And overall, I think you can just relax and go a little more. Yeah, you're really tight.
Okay.
Okay? So go from there. Try again. From the beginning.
Yes.
Thank you.
class period and work on eye communication.
Yeah, I don't really know, like...
You'll know what to do.
I mean, I can look up, but I don't really know exactly, like, what I'm...
I'm going to chew on that. There are some acting methods I could bring into a class. It's scary. It's intense stuff, though.
Do it.
It's intense.
Do it.
What is an example?
An example would be get into pairs and look in each other's eyes and communicate different things.
Hey.
Another one is make your partner cry.
What?
What?
Jordy, come back. It's a difficult learned skill, especially, I mean, at your age, I didn't know how to do anything. I was a pretty homeschool kid, so I mean, look someone in the eyes, that's creepy and weird. Don't look at me! But learning how to communicate with the eyes and, getting comfortable with it, but communicating emotion and
just the one. I'm tired. It is emotion. It's
tired is not an emotion.
I agree on many emotions.
That's also true.
I still remember. I'm trying not to. I still remember that when my second teacher in my first second class demonstrated conducting an entire piece with just his eyes.
Wow.
Like he didn't even...
Should we try that one?
Or just his face.
Can you do that?
I don't know.
What do you do? Pulse with your eyebrows?
And he was so expressive. He did.
We should practice that. We should do that one class period. Just conduct with our faces.
We could do like a Bernstein and just jump up and down in time.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
How about
that? Or dance.
Yeah, we never talked about that. Let's dance.
I entitled my paper "Get Jiggy With It." Because that's what he did.
Did you really?
Yes.
Get
Jiggy
With It.
Adam does usually create titles for his papers. I try to ignore.
Oh, my title.
You know what I'm going to do for the rest of my
papers
now.
Mine doesn't have title.
Yes. Yeah. All right. Let's do it one more time. The pattern was much more like out at that time, much clearer. Can we try some left-hand gestures? Left hand is pretty.
Crescendos and stuff.
Crescendos or just phrases. I mean, this entire piece should not be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Like I said before, I'll say it the rest of my life. Musicality, every note has to be doing something different than the previous note. It has to either grow or not grow, or grow or get softer. It has to go somewhere, otherwise it's just metronome. On pitch. There's too much boring music in the world. That's not music.
I'll work
on it.
Stop!
I feel like maybe you've opened a floodgate here. Maybe.
Do more!
Next thing we know, Hudson's the next dude, bro.
No, Hudson's
like, I'm gonna have the hair
graduates.
It's gonna be great.
But, I mean, not to that extreme, but I'm just trying to, I'm trying to give you examples that you could do, but you could do something.
Yes.
I'm
gonna
laugh
when I
cough.
It's not fun.
I'll
do
it. But the music was so much more exciting the moment I made you do some things. Right? And then they got a little crazy. But
it was certainly
something. Yeah, okay.
Probably the best video of the semester, right?
Please post it on Facebook.
Please.
I want to see it.
Alright, well, all right. Good.
But that's that. Just be musical.
Alright.
Good. I was too busy.
I'm gonna talk about it. Stop talking about
it. Anna.